Before I get started with this next song, I just want to say from the bottom of my heart to anybody who knows who I am, I thank you for the support. For those of you who don't, I highly recommend watching the Netflix movie The Dirt. Don't blink at the end. But I'm very proud to say, yes, I am the guy that ruined Motley Crue's career, and I'm fucking proud of it. What I'm doing right now, in some businesses, I would be called a fluffer. So I was just backstage, and Tom and Kip walked by, and they said, "Go slam, crab." So, here's the deal. They're backstage, they're listening, they can hear you, and they want me to make sure that you're singing, so it is my job to fluff every individual in this room tonight. Now, sorry, you might want to explain that to your kids and get out of here. Now, let me just see a show of hands. Everybody, I'm going to start with, let's say 30s. How many people here are in their 30s? And nobody. Oh, really? Okay. How many people in their 40s? Okay. How many people in their 50s? Alright. I'm going to do a song for you. This is part of my fluffing. They asked me to get you guys to sing. So I need you to help me sing this next song nice and loud so Kip and Tom can hear you. Are you ready, my friends? I'm gonna do something you're not ready for. But, do you guys remember a band called The Monkees? The 50s do. See if you guys remember this. And sing it with me. Yeah. Dream.